Welcome back, Barry at, where stories are always intact. Join the fun, let's all react. Barry, yes, that's a fact.
Sick Boy Rory, aka Black Kray, Saudi, official music video. This came out about 19 hours ago, and it only has 6,000 views. Bro, this is going in the underground. This is going in the graveyard. As you guys can see, I got my graveyard throne, because I'm the graveyard king, and I react to all underground music. Go check out that playlist if you haven't already in the link in the description below, because there are some good underground artists that you guys might not know. Like, I'm talking about underground, no subscribers. Like, this is like some underground stuff, and there are some good artists. Like, I'm telling y'all, I got the best artists I react to on this channel. Nobody else is doing it like me, and that's just one reason to subscribe. Another reason is because I will react to whatever you want me to react to. So comment below and let's get right into this. He uploaded this. This is a brand new Black Kray song. I haven't reacted to Black Kray in like a long time, in like 8 months maybe. Maybe longer. But it's been a while. So I'm excited. Is this going to be a flop or a bop? Or a flop or a pop? Because you know, it's either a hit or it's either a bop or a flop with Black Kray, you know, Sick Boy Rory or whatever. Man, it's like saying that name is like, man, it's like dead. I haven't heard this guy in such a long time, but he is an underground legend. So let's get right into it. I'm gonna quit talking. I'm gonna link this in the description below if you guys want to go check it out for yourself. But first, go check out my reactions. But let's get right into it. And yeah. Okay. This is actually crazy. Bro, he is literally the king of mumble rap. I swear, he is the king of mumble rap. I don't know one thing he is saying. We got captions here. Alright, I golf. Turn two, I golf. Alright, so he golfs. But he is like the king of mumble rap. And I think that's why not a lot of people like him, because he's not involving his sound. He just is sticking with this underground sound, and he's just gonna stay there forever. So, but nah, this is fire though. Oh, that's cool. Dang, alright, he is spitting though. This is actually really fire. I like this song. This song is fire. It's fire. He's just flexing his money and living. You can tell that this music is dying out. It's just the same thing over and over, you know. Not a lot of artists are gonna survive. Black Kray might. He might. He definitely will. That song was fire. That was actually pretty fire. I'm gonna give that. Okay. All right. It kind of got old. All right. Honestly, it was fire, but I don't think I'm gonna add that one to the playlist, to be honest. All right. Because now I'm getting this like feeling that I don't really like it. It was even the 2 minutes started to feel long. In that 2 minute range, it started to feel long, and it started feeling like an hour. Now I feel like it was a slow trap song. I don't really like. I mean, I like it, but I don't think I'm gonna add it to the playlist. But I really like this song, and I'm probably listen to it again. But it's not going on the playlist, so it's probably not like meant for a party or anything like that. But that's okay, because he's still a great artist. This was such a great song, such awesome production. It was mixed in with these sounds and these voices that were just really unique. I never really heard those before, and I want to listen to it again. Like, I'm probably gonna listen to it later while I'm editing this video, so it's gonna be fire. It's fire. Go check it out for yourself, link in the description below. But go check out my other music reactions too, and my other graveyard. Go check out the graveyard if you dare, because this is a graveyard, and yeah, a graveyard reaction, as you can see. Nah, yeah, I got the skeletons and stuff, but yeah, this has been Black Kray Saudi. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next react. This has been Bear with the React. If it ain't a react with Bear, then it ain't a react at all. Screw.